These are the 5 facts you need to know about cellos. Brought to you by EasyVidWiki. Fact number 1. The cello is a part of the violin family. It first came out in the mid-16th century. Composers didn't begin writing music for it until several decades later. Until then, cellists simply played music written for the violin in a lower octave. The cello became a star instrument in the late 1600s. This is when wire-wrapped strings came to be. Before this, cellos were mostly used as harmonic or bass accompaniment. Johann Sebastian Bach is credited with making the cello popular. Fact number 2. The strings of a cello are usually made from either chromium, aluminum, titanium, or a combination. When a cello player plucks their strings, vibrations are sent across them. It may vibrate quicker or slower, depending on the thickness of the string. This results in pitches ranging from very high to very deep. It's similar to pulling a rubber band taut and flicking your finger against it. The most recently updated list of the best cellos is exclusively available at EasyVidWiki. Go to wiki.easyvid.com or click beneath this video. Fact number 3. The cello doesn't have the largest range of the orchestral family. However, it can create a variety of sounds. A cellist can produce extremely short sounds, or they can draw a note out for several minutes. Shorter sounds are created by plucking the strings with fingers. Longer notes require the use of a bow. They are capable of engaging a string far longer than the human finger can. Fact number 4. Choosing a cello is a little more complex than selecting other types of instruments. One must take their full arm, body and leg lengths into account. This is why student cellos are made from cheap materials like maple. The player will outgrow it in a few years, so there's no reason to spend too much money on it. Performance level cellos are generally made from ebony. It's smooth to the touch, looks elegant, and is wear resistant. Fact number 5. An important factor when purchasing a cello is finding a sturdy case. A hard exterior is best, since it won't dent if you drop it. The interior should have injection molded foam. This will hug your cello and ensure it doesn't shift during travel. A good bow is also integral to the sound of the instrument. See the most recently updated list of the best cellos you can find. Go to EasyVidWiki. Or click beneath this video.